Friends, we are gathered together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Brian and Rebecca in Christian marriage. The covenant of marriage was established by God, who created us male and female for each other. With his presence and power, Jesus graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee, and in his sacrificial love gave us the example for the love of husband and wife. Brian and Rebecca, come give themselves to one another in this holy covenant. So I ask you now, in the presence of God and these people, to declare your intention to enter into union with one another through the grace of Jesus Christ, who calls you into union. Rebecca, will you have Brian to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Brian, will you have Rebecca to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
The marriage of Rebecca and Brian unites their families and creates a new one. They ask for your blessing. Will the families please give their blessing by repeating after me? We rejoice in your union,
we rejoice in your union,
and pray God's blessing upon you.
And pray God's blessing upon you.
Will all of you, by God's grace, do everything in your power to uphold and care for these two persons in their marriage? If so, respond by saying, we will.
We will.
Let us pray. God of all peoples, you are the true light illumining everyone. You show us the way, the truth, and the life. You love us even when we are disobedient. You sustain us with your Holy Spirit. We rejoice in your life in the midst of our lives. We praise you for your presence with us, and especially in this act of solemn covenant through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Hear the word of the Lord from 1 Corinthians. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Thanks be to God. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all life, author of salvation, giver of all grace, bless and sanctify with your Holy Spirit Rebecca and Brian, who come now to join in marriage. Grant that they may give their vows to each other in the strength of your steadfast love. Enable them to grow in love and peace with you and with one another all their days, that they may reach out in concern and service to the world. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Would you face each other for the exchange of the vows? Brian, repeat after me. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Brian. Take you, Rebecca.
Take you, Rebecca.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Now, Rebecca. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Rebecca. Take you, Brian.
Take you, Brian.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
Better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish. Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
These rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to us the union between Jesus Christ and his church. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may live in your peace and continue in your favor all the days of their life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Rebecca.
Rebecca.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Brian.
Brian.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
You have declared your consent and vows before God in this congregation. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. Now that Brian and Rebecca have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. Let us pray. O God, you have so consecrated the covenant of Christian marriage that in it is represented the covenant between Christ and his church. Send therefore your blessing upon Brian and Rebecca, that they may surely keep their marriage covenant and so grow in love and godliness toward together, that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever.
God the Eternal keep you in love with each other, so that the peace of Christ may abide in your home. Go to serve God and your neighbor in all that you do. Bear witness to the love of God in this world, so that those to whom love is a stranger will find in you generous friends. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen.